did said something horrific. I hadn't said anything yet. It was really filth. How are we? Thank you so much for coming down, people. Oh, I love you all too, you know this is true. Hey, so many friendly, familiar faces. Oh, that's hard now. I feel like I could do absolutely anything now. Now, I want to just give you a quick heads up on the new album. I know a few of you have followed interviews that I've done about it with regards to the production. It's a little bit different. I think you heard on the last two tracks, it's a little bit different. Just because I didn't do it, and I'm not very good at it. So I got other people to do it, you know, and I think that was something that happened to me in the first and second and third album. The first album I had no control whatsoever over it, and over the second and third I had all of it, because I grabbed it with both hands, and, you know, whether it was right or wrong, it was how it came out at the time. But I don't know how to produce an electro album. Other people do, which is why they're doing it. I think one or two of them were in here somewhere. I don't know if they've arrived yet. Let's play a song that you've heard a lot.
Yeah. send a message.